One of your boys can say something.
It's a great day.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can say something. One of your boys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Job well done.
One of your boys.
Job well done.
Something. Thank you. Oh, that boy, can say something. You can tell me.
Huh?
Can say something. Anything.
The same way we have Hamad Buten, that's the same way we have a BF in 2021. It will be a replica. Thank you.
Thank you.
The president is there. There's nothing to talk about anymore. But thank God that the people of Zambia, they've been saved by good members of parliament,
yes,
from the opposition, the independent, the NTC. We are very, very grateful to these comrades. They've done a very good job.
Yes.
Going forward, Zambia will be liberated.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
All right, that is the voice of Honorable Molite. We're just getting to express happiness now that Buten is no more. We'll get us to different...
Honorable, can say something. Can say something. We're live here. You can Zambia.
Wait, which one?
This is you. You can do Zambia. You can do your page.
Yes.
Yes, you can say something.
What it is that, you know, in Parliament, before this, with UPND told PF that, you know, there's no need of introducing Buten because we've got adequate laws to take care of us. And we told them that it was dead, but they decided to continue. And now they've decided to resurrect it and brought it, you know, to life as a ghost. Now today we've buried the ghost, so it is gone. So now what we need to do is to concentrate on building the nation. Deciding a way forward, how we can handle the debt problem that we have in the country. The prices are high, people are eating once in a day. So we have big problems which the PF should spend money on. And instead of no concentration on the lives of the people, PF is wasting time getting into privatization, getting introduced to Buten. This is a waste of time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm very happy. Even the people in Kalavo, I know they are very happy. And we have been together from the time Buten started to then. So I'm sure they are happy the way I'm feeling here.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having spent time to speak to us. Honorable, how do you feel
I'm feeling extremely happy. We have been tormented by this government for too long. And even as you have been speaking, as you have told the masses, the Zambian people, that indeed Buten has been so poisonous. There are a lot of poison in that document. And there's no way that PF would rush to change the constitution at this hour. We know that this was their ventilation, and they are gone, they are dead. And Kiabebe, come 2021, UPND is forming government, and PF, Kiabebe, we are so happy, we are so excited, we are rejoicing, and we are celebrating. We'll celebrate through the break of the day. I thank you.
Thank you so much. Now, I keep speaking to different people.
I'm so happy. I can even imagine 2021. And the message that I have for the people of Zambia is the same way we have defeated the UTEN. We'll be the same way we are going to
do it.
Is a united party and is your part of the choice. And what I can rest assure you and request is to continue believing in the United Party for its development, continue believing in nations because it means well for you. That's the main reason we hear and listen to the larger voice. Your voice talks about Buten. And today, we are actually not celebrating Buten, but we are celebrating 2021 victory.
And I want to speak to Juba this morning, so just get his reaction over how he's feeling now that Buten is dead.
Thank you very much. Number one, I want to thank all our members of parliament, independent members of parliament who came together to ensure that the NDC member of parliament, these two political parties came together to hear the voice of Zambian people. It's the beginning that 2021, as United Party of Liberal Movement, we are going forward. And the people of Zambia, tomorrow Friday, I'm appealing to you, let's walk tomorrow on Friday by celebrating that these mankolis, these idiots, fools, they can't rule us the way they are torturing us. So it is time we Zambian people stand together. The way our members of parliament have demonstrated, that's how we supposed to demonstrate even us. To support Hakainde Hichilema and his team and the alliance partners. That's what we want to see. We, the young people in UPND, we are saying that we are behind all our members of parliament and we continue supporting you in everything. We are there for you. And I want to promise the people of Zambia that we are delivering what you wanted in 2021. That is my message.
Thank you so much, Mr. Lisboni. So let me rush maybe to speak to
Taylor to put that in the
reaction. We have won. We told them to some Buten who fall. They didn't want to hear. The disgruntled youths. Bomboy, where are you? You are Bomboy, where are you? Kampiongo. And you fencing, Tayari.
Where is he? Little Via Tayari, where are you? That's it, that's it.